Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Playback Loop. Good morning, friend. Could it be that a unit of long-term memory is indivisible from the whole? I'll rerun the data with this in mind. But Jesus. So here we are. Whoa, there I go. Like, comment, and subscribe in what is, I think, the final chapter of Playback Loop. This one seems real simple. It was. It's just a shorter time frame. That was the beacon star. Dragonfire. Greetings, friend. Processing the data stay much longer. If I'm right, it may be possible for the storage process to be reversed. Oh, you like that, eh? Other one's up. Other one's over there. There's a button. Dang it. Oh, that one has to be the box. Come on. Yes. Can you hear me? No. I can read you. Deckhouse 5. My friend, the results of my tests have come back. It's much worse than I feared. There is so little time. But Jesus. Boob. I'm getting like real focused in and quiet on it. Dewey Canyon. Greetings, Fred. Forgive me, but I have no time left for sentimentality. We're on the cusp. I must finish this project. I must. Oh, Jesus. Alim Dali. Okay, it's a long one. What happened? This is a tough one. Gotta be somewhere I can throw this. Wait, now you're recording the action? Okay, it wasn't doing that before. Maybe I'm just dumb. Now, this absolutely can be done. Oh, but without me up there. First guy is still useless, I think. But it's this version of me. No, that doesn't make sense either. Hold on. Okay. Let's take this one from the top. I got some helpful guidance. That's about where I want to be putting it. I still need to have this guy. I was close. I gotta essentially snag it. And now I've got time. Wait a minute, no, it didn't fall it. Oy, there we go, that was a tough one. Brutal. Market time. This final phase will be my last message to you, friend. I'm sure you'd stop me if you knew, but I cannot quit now. Bejesus. That was close. Boom. So, special shout out to Top Hat Waffle for helping me through this. Oh boy, Chapter 5, Enhance. A breakthrough. The data confirms that the simulation of these tests enables the recording of just not just a memory, but a mind. Ooh. We'll do it in another video. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.